I don't remember, what's your native country?
Nigeria.
Okay. Is it a lot different here than in Nigeria?
Honestly, over there is corrupt. Of course, you have to learn how to drive.
Yeah.
But for you to go and take the test before you get your license, it's not like that.
In Nigeria, you don't have to take a test and get it.
You just go and buy it.
Oh, you just go and buy it.
Yeah, you just go and buy it. Once you know how to drive, you just go and buy it. You know? So I mean, it's not safe, but it's third world, bro. It's third world country. Yeah. You have the money, you have a car, you know how to drive, you just go and buy it.
Yeah.
They're gonna ask you, do you know how to drive? Yeah. Oh, okay.
And then they just give it to you.
Yeah, you just buy it. It's corrupt, dude. A lot of people just have no license.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes the cops stop you. Once in a while, the cops stop you, you bribe them and go.
That's it.
Yeah, bribe them and go. It's most third world country is corrupt. Of course, America has its own corruption.
Right.
But third world country is the worst.
It's not as extreme. Yeah.
America is not as extreme as third world country.
Right, right, right.
Definitely not.
So is that some of the pros about being here? It's not as corrupt?
Yes, it's not as corrupt. A lot of things, about 85% of the things are all legit, strict, on point.
All the news is about how terrible America is. Mm-hmm. And then it has somebody with a different perspective be like, mm-hmm. 85% of it's good. Mm-hmm. That's a pretty interesting, because, mm-hmm. you hear things and everybody only talks about how bad it is. And
yeah. America has its pros and cons, of course, like every other place. But when it comes to, rules and regulation, people actually... paying respect to the rules and regulations, America is pretty much up there. Even my country, some people will bribe teachers and pass. You go to college.
Oh,
yeah, you bribe your teacher, pass you. Even though you don't know shit, you bribe him. You don't take your test, you bribe him. What's some money? Hey, give me this. Can't do that. Teachers get, professors get paid to not be bribed.
Right.
You feel me?
Oh man, I hope doctors aren't bribing their teachers. Getting surgery. It's like, how'd you pass? Oh, I just paid.